What's good, YouTube? It is your boy, the Broski Braylon, and today I'm back with another reaction video. If I ain't the first to react to it, I'll be the best to react to it. I'm going to react to Juice WRLD, the late Juice WRLD, bro. In high school, man, like, listen to his music, man, it used to make me just feel better, you know? I think I said this before, like, that one line. It was the song was called All Girls Are the Same. And he said, fuck sipping, I'ma drink the whole bottle. Like me, I ain't never drunk a day in my life, but he made me feel that bar. Like, he made me feel that, like, that pain. And it's crazy, you know. But let's go and get into the video. The song is called, Conversation, alright? Grade A production. Everything he do is a grade A, bro. Juice WRLD is just a legend, and he just got taken away from us just too soon, man. And that's like the God honest truth. That's little Bibby, ain't it? The dude back here, I think that's little Bibby. Don't muscle too.
Oh my God,
that's little Bibby right there. That's little Bibby.
Timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, no, I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me flying. Taking all these meds.
Bro, these moves, the mochas, I don't know what the pronoun for that is, but these people are doing on motorcycles, bro, that is so dope, man. Like me, I couldn't do it, man. I don't do heists like that, be real with y'all, but that is so dope. And they dodging a monster too. That's pretty good.
To the face, get me dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Eyes red, high and crying. None of pain while oxygen Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, Devil V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things, numbing me from this hard life. The devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons trying to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Waiting.
Yeah, right there. That was a painter. I don't know.
Demons trying to run up in my spot.
My diamonds just broke.
And if y'all didn't notice already, bro, Juice WRLD, and he hardly did this in his music. To me, he hardly did it. I think he did it like a lot to y'all, not a lot to me, but dude can spit bars, man. When I say spit bars, like, he can just gnash a rap and just keep going, keep going. Everything he said will be bars, bro. And this is there's a different side of Juice WRLD, bro, that we don't even know about yet. Unless you hear his unreleased music, he showed a different side, but dude had more in the tank. And it's just like, Juice WRLD was like one of these artists, like the only artist besides like Pop Smoke that's, you know, the hit, you know. And, you know, it's crazy to me, man.
My diamonds is broke. Run up on me, then I'm glamorous. I'm freestyling, no camera. Pull up on him, then I'm shooting. I don't give a fuck. I shit on him, no manners. Bitch, I'm the best. Yes. Dressed to impress. Yes.
Well, see, I shoot on no manners.
See my neck, VVS wrist, my color chest, yes. Pull up and I shoot your bitch right in her breast. I don't got respect, nigga, I disrespect. I feel like a pit coming straight for your neck. These niggas ain't shit and they know I'm up next. I'm making a plat after plat after plat. You run up on me, you get popped like a flat. Yeah, I'm bossing. How much your head, I gave you a concussion. Pull like a